Cancer staging. Cancer staging examples. A 65-year-old man has rectal bleeding. After his examination, he is diagnosed with rectal carcinoma. A biopsy confirms this diagnosis. An MRI is then performed to take a closer look at the cancer. The MRI shows that one lymph node is involved. The clinical stage for this cancer is CT3N1. T3 because the cancer has spread through the bowel wall into the surrounding tissue, and N1 because there is one positive node. We now need to determine if there is any distant spread of the cancer. To check if there is distant spread of the cancer, a CT scan of the thorax, abdomen, and pelvis is performed. The results of this scan show that the cancer has spread to the liver. This is classified clinically as CM1A. Therefore, the patient's cancer classification is CT3N1M1A, and their stage at diagnosis is grouped as stage 4A. Their stage at diagnosis does not change. While the patient's stage does not change, where the patient is on their treatment trajectory may change. Let's look at another example. A patient has a 6-month history of rectal bleeding and passes narrow stool. A colonoscopy is performed and shows a 4-centimeter long tumor. The tumor is biopsied and determines the patient has rectal cancer. This patient is diagnosed with a clinical classification of CT3N0M0, which is stage 2 rectal cancer. The patient is given the usual treatment of preoperative chemoradiation for 5 weeks. Following chemoradiation, the patient undergoes surgery, and no tumor is visible anymore. The patient has a complete response to the treatment, and 4 weeks later, there is no evidence of residual cancer. At the time of diagnosis, the patient had stage 2 disease. But after preoperative chemoradiation, the patient's pathological stage is YPT0N0M0. Where Y refers to the patient being given preoperative treatment. There are no tumors, nodes, or metastases involved in this pathological stage. This is classified as the extent of disease after treatment. 3 years later, the patient reports having pelvic pain. A CT scan is performed showing locally recurrent disease in the pelvis, invading the bone, T4. To identify that this is not at diagnosis, the patient's new tumor classification would be RT4N0M0, where R indicates recurrent disease. While the stage of diagnosis is recorded in the chart and remains unchanged, any reinvestigation of the cancer which shows a progression of disease can be staged, but R should be used in front to show that the stage is not the stage at diagnosis. For a list of helpful resources and publications on TNM staging, visit the UICC website, www.uicc.org/resources/TNM.